Dear friends, today hot news, MCA updates on 28-9-2020. MCA has extended the deadline for CFSS 2020 scheme, LLP settlement scheme 2020, charge filing scheme under 2020, and also EGMs via VC or video conferencing or OAVM. All the activities have been extended, deadline have been extended up to 31st December 2020. CFSS scheme as 2020 company fresh start scheme 2020 have been extended up to 31st. Now the companies which has not, so this will show the company lot of money. So those companies reactivated by the ROCs, fresh director, new director from back end, and he can file all the pending forms under CFSS. This is the rarest scheme. So all the companies, I request you to use this scheme by appointing a new director through back end office and revive the company. And otherwise you have to go to NCLT and revive the company. In NCLT there are a lot of factors for revival of the company. So this is the very good scheme available by appointing a back end director, and you can revive the company by filing all the pending forms. Next scheme is LLP settlement scheme 2020, then charge filing scheme, relaxation of time for the filing of forms related to creation modification of charge under the Companies Act 2013. This has been extended up to 31st December 2020. EGMs, extraordinary general body meetings via video conferencing or OAVM, passing ordinary or special resolution through video conferencing or OAVM, or transact items through postal ballot as per framework has been expanded up to 31st December 2020. All the above schemes, CFSS 2020 scheme, LLP settlement scheme 2020, charge filing scheme, and EGM via VCR OVM have been, the deadlines have been extended 31st December 2020. All the companies can take the best opportunity available to them. Thank you for watching this video. This is RV Shagar, practicing company secretary. I request you to subscribe my channel. Thanking you.